To start the set, both times we started the set. New drummer. It's not his fault, because that thing of, if I tell you now about what went wrong, I mean, we'd be all fucking night, so 3 minutes is a good way of just getting it in, okay? I'd like to do a song now. I'd like to do a song at some point tonight, obviously.
Paul, I'm not telling you.
I only play now so I have an excuse to drink in public without an ass bow.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
8 counts.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
for tonight. I wrote this song about fighting for something you believe in. I wrote it specifically about Liverpool, but it's about fighting for anything you believe in. And it's meant a lot to me over the years because I've had to fight quite a fucking lot, you know. And I love that. It's always kept me going. And now the city I come from, the city the song's about, Liverpool, is having this mad resurgence. I mean, they said it was all over for Liverpool. The Tories said they were going to leave it to Matt, its decline. But look at it now. I mean, the Tories left me to manage decline. Look at me.